This is one of the tanks I went with today, the Sherman Firefly IC. It's a Polish Lend-Lease tank. It's a great tank. Bought it a couple months ago. It's the best ammunition you can use for any British tank of World War II is a Mark 8 armor piercing. The next tank is the Sherman Firefly. Has the same thing, Mark 8 ammunition I go with. It's got a little bit, it doesn't have as many kills. Other one I have 65 kills with. Let's see here. It's got the same gun. It's got same configuration. Only difference is there's no armor on the front. It's got a little bit different. Yeah, it's a little different. But the next tank I went with is the Churchill. It's a totally different tank. It's a heavy tank. It's got a 40mm cannon in the front, 76mm cannon in the back. And that's pretty much the tanks I went with today. That's the crew in the top there. Driver, reach. You can see the gunner, the gun. This tank has one problem. The main ammunition that I go with, the ammunition sucks. I mean, it kind of sucks a little bit, but people criticize the British texture. But the good part about it is, if you know how to use armor piercing to already hit tanks, you're good. This is the other tank I really want right here. The Charioteer. It's got 84mm ammunition. I don't know exactly how big that would be, but it's pretty big. It's pretty big caliber. Look how big the breech is. Wow. It's huge. Well, enjoy the
Allied forces have captured a zone.